Hey guys, how is everyone doing today? Alrighty, so I wanted today to just be a simple game. Gone fishing. I am glad you can make it. My name is Alexander DuBois. 20 years ago, I watched my father nearly catch the legendary fishis monstrositus. He passed away soon after, but his last wish was to catch the monstrositus. I have tried in vain for 20 years and even built this museum for it. If you are able to catch it, you will be rewarded. Skull Lake Tournament number 1. The record is 6 pounds 1 ounces. Talk. Howdy, stranger. I'm Hank. You look new to these parts, so I'll give you a piece of advice. Try different lures on different bass, since some are picky and others only bite at the lure's effective depths. Learn how to work the lures so that they look lifelike. Use light line for this lake. Ooh boy, you got a lot of learning ahead of you, but if you don't give up, you'll do fine. Here we go. And we got a fish. Five eight's a good start. I don't think I'm gonna get anything right here. Well, look at that. They're jumping right there, too. Another one. Well, there's the record breaker right there. Yay! Gone fishing. There we go. Nope, there it goes. A three pounder. They ain't staying in my life well. I don't want that damn pike. I want a bass. Oh well. Excuse me. Got it. There's another 6-pounder. Hey! Excuse me. I'll take that. Oh, hell yeah. Got him. Take another 6-7.
Thank you.
Nice. Nothing. Ivan Ovivan, I don't know how to say that. I'll just call you Ivan Twitch. Welcome to the party. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today, man? Welcome. I'm gonna have to try again. Welcome to the stream today. How you doing? Today I decided to just simply go fishing. What are we playing today? We are playing Bassmasters Classic because I just simply felt like going fishing today. How are you today, Brilliant? Welcome on in. I was playing Urban Strike yesterday and Wednesday. Yesterday and Thursday. Yesterday and Tuesday, whatever. I don't know my days right now. I'm gonna get that fish. I think that's enough to call this a day. Time to go back to the front and start day two. Time to go back to the dock and start day two. A little motorboat. Come here, I want to run you over. Hinato, welcome on in. How you doing today? What platform is this game for? This particular version is the Sega Genesis version, but it is also available. This is also available for the Super Nintendo, and if there is another system, I'm not aware of it. I don't know if it's necessarily Sonic Microtransactions. How you doing today, Hinato? I do know that they're doing little pieces of DLC. That much I do know. I already got it pre-ordered. I'm excited just to replay all the games again in, like, much different ways. Just being able to play Sonic 1 as Tails and Knuckles is worth it alone. I mean, it's the first time you can actually do it on a console without having to use a hack or, like, do all kinds of weird stuff. Yeah, if there's a... I still hasn't been made totally clear, but if it's there, I can't wait to maybe also try out Sonic CD as Knuckles. So I can't wait to try Sonic 1 with Tails and Knuckles, and then maybe try Knuckles out in Sonic CD. That's gonna be fun. I went ahead and got the digital deluxe, so There's only one DLC that deluxe version doesn't come with, but if you pre-order it, you automatically get the DLC no matter which of the two you pick. So I went ahead and pulled that. I'm still excited. I mean, even if it's just same old song and dance, the Genesis Sonic games have always been good, so I don't see anything wrong with it. Some people don't like the idea of spending more money on something they already have, but... So, Hinata, we decided to just simply go fishing today. 3-8, that ain't nothing. Yeah, all the ones that have been, like, re-released and everything, they're all, like, emulations or ports. And this is, all of these are completely redone from the ground up, which is another really fun thing to consider. And I'm excited as hell for that. We're gonna finally get a couple of quality life changes in Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Another 3-pounder? Ew. Callie, what are you doing, pretty girl? Meow. Big ol' yawn. I never tried this spot. Yeah, I'm excited. I mean, a lot of people are upset so far. There's still no physical one made, as far as I'm aware. But even though I have the digital one pre-ordered, if they make a physical one, I'll probably buy that one too. I'm excited. The coins that are gonna be in the game are supposed to be things that you can unlock stuff in the in-game museum, is what I was told. And you know what, like, things to unlock, that sounds like replayability to me. So I'm excited for that. And I'm gonna, like, try and find out how fast I can platinum it, because I'm guaranteed to platinum it at some point. I'm going to put a special achievement for you. Put in a special achievement. Reach 9 and 11. Yeah. Sure, why not? That would be a cool little achievement, though. Achieve so many lives in one playthrough. That would be a neat little achievement to get. It can really, like, separate, like, the true heart. Like, you could probably make it a gold trophy and just say, hey, this kind of thing is what separates the people who really know it from the people really trying. I ain't catching anything today. I ain't getting anything this time. So brilliant, how's your day going? Hello. Come here, you. Oh, we're gonna do the slow way. Another 3-pounder. I don't want these damn 3-pounders. Even if I am winning, I don't want these 3-pounders. There is a big freaking fly on my window over there. Ooh, I'm glad I didn't lose my lure there. Got it. There we go. That's a lot better. Sometimes I just want to just sit down and play something silly, cheap. Just something to do. Whee! Be a little safer. Yeah, Sonic Origins, I'm excited. There's only just a little over 2 months to go. That's not crazy terrible. I could definitely brush up on my Sonic CD playing. There is a bass here. Where are you, Mr. Bass? I guess that bass is gone. Crap. Hey, come here. I want to run you over. Haha. Ha 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 ha. That's funny. Got it. 6-7. There we go. I always forget about this little spot. Oh, look at that. They're all jumping over here, too. I'm gonna get something here. Yeah, I guess I didn't get anything that time. I thought I would. Let's see here. 10 o'clock. Gotta get it. It doesn't want to jump, apparently. Keeping a track on time. 3-4, ew.
Thank you.
I'm so shocked I didn't freaking get on the freaking land with that shot. Got it. 5'10", that's better. My pretty girl, what are you doing, baby? My pretty girl. Hi, Callie. Shoot. Next time I'm going to be a little more patient. The Sixers. Thank you. favorites growing up. My brother and I used to like fishing a lot, so we were looking for a bunch of fishing games. And on the Sega Genesis, there just weren't that many. This was one of the few that we played and we both ended up really liking. I don't know how big bass fishing or fishing in general in Canada is, but in America, tons of people love to go fishing. Some people will say it's kind of repetitive, but I get enough enjoyment out of it. Seven's pretty good. Now the fish starts showing up in the moss. Now they're going to start showing up in the moss. I'm going to get to the bottom of the depth. I can do better than that. What? What? An 8-4? Excuse me. Excuse me. Good Lord. Tell you what, give me 1 second here. I'm gonna have to. Give me 1 second here. Yeah, that's what I mean. I'm gonna have to. Extensions. Sound alerts. Okay, so give me 1 sec here. How do you refund? Do you know how to refund points? Oh, look, there's one.
Let's see here, from activity feed. Well, I guess, I don't know how else I'm going to do that, but I guess. There you go. That'll work. I lost it. So I didn't know how to refund your points, so I decided to just play them for you. I feel kind of bad. Oh, there's trout here. That ain't gonna work. I feel like I could skip this whole third day and get just win. Alrighty. Day 3. If that's gonna pick up. Sirens outside. Hey! 4-9. There we go. There it is. I went ahead and played your 3 sounds that you wanted. I'll play them again if you want me to. I guess it made me reauthorize, so I didn't know what was up with that, but I guess periodically it just makes you do that. Probably explains why it wasn't working right away. I think the last time I streamed it wasn't working. I thought it was just my phone's not working. Sometimes I think the sounds don't work over the Elgato, which is kind of weird. So what are you planning on streaming soon, Hinato? I've been working so damn much. I've been working two jobs. Sometimes I get to go in the evening on days I want to stream, and then when I come home, I'm tired as shit and don't want to do anything. I've been trying to sneak in a couple streams here and there when the kid's taking his nap, because that's the only time I can. And even then, I might have to end stream abruptly in case he starts crying. I wish I could stream more, but I've been working two separate jobs back to back. It pays the money, but you spend all your time working, all your fun time just goes away. Where'd all the fish go? Balames with the raid of 5! How is Balames today? Welcome in, Raiders. How is everybody doing today? I just wanted to have a chill stream today and just go fishing. Because I don't have the stuff in the real world to go real fishing, so let's just make ship believe we're fishing. Why not? I just ain't catching any fish right this second. I go and catch a whole damn bunch and then all of a sudden I can't get any. It is nice and chill. This is actually a fun little game. It may not hold everybody's attention, but it's held me enough plenty of times to actually finish it a couple times throughout my life. Trying to think of games that I might start playing soon. I want to try and get one more Saturn game in soon. I thought about trying either Guardian Heroes or Three Dirty Dwarves. So the big thing that's going on with me, I'm excited for, of course, Sonic Origins finally got a trailer. And it's coming in just 2 months, no less. So I'm excited for that. My dumbass has already pre-ordered it. Where the hell did all the fish go? Yep, there's one, finally! Get it! I'm gonna kick your bass. Stop fighting me, damn it! Nice! I gotta reel it in slowly. I don't like that. Alright, this time I will get it. There! 610, good. So, Balames, how's all of your Wolfenstein stuff been going? I know how much you can't get enough of that. Nine, I'll take it. Right where I just caught fish, too. Fish. Sorry, did you ask something? Have it on quiet, tired. I was just asking how your Wolfenstein streams are going. Do I know how much you can't get enough of Wolfenstein? That's not good. Oh, I got one lure left. I lost my lure. Oh, they're going great. Finished up another mod. I wish I had the patience to keep setting up mods, then I would keep on trying more stuff. Excuse me. Ain't nothing there. Shoot. Got one. 310. I'll stop when my total live well is all at least 100 pounds. Hello. Now let's just take another one. 3-8, ew. I'm at 95. I'm look shooting for 100 here. Jumping over here. I gotta catch something else that's at least 2 pounds. I don't even know if there's even fish right here. Get a live well of at least 100 pounds. Give me. Is that it? 112. Second place is 62. You qualify to go to the next tournament. You also won a Rubbermaid 24 quart angler's ice chest. Congratulations, you win 1500. 12-6. Monkey Lake. 9-2. Let's go ahead and buy all the bait. My twin brother told me about you. Make sure you use the right line string for heavier bass, or they'll just swim off when they see the line. There are plenty of really big bass hiding in those logs and weeds in the deeper areas, but they'll only come out when other fish are in the area. Alright, let's start day number two. I should have known better than to start right at the very beginning. Oh, Hello. Oh, I got fooled. You butthead. I got fooled. Thought I was just gonna do a quick turn. Nope, guess not. This one's mine. Eight, seven. That ain't terrible. Trout. Nice. Not as high as I wanted it, but it still works. Gotta remember that spot later. Sixth, yeah. A little too small. Of course they jump right after I fished. It ain't there. Nice. Small. Nice. Again. Again.
Skits.
That's a little better. Aw, oh, you son of a bitch! Man! Another 8-10. I'll take it. Nice. Excuse me. Another 8-7. Shoot. Yay! Did it again! Damn it! I'm finally installing Sonic Mania Plus! Good to hear, man! I really hope... This is the Sega Genesis version, but there is also a version for the Super Nintendo. Did you ever play the Dreamcast fishing games? I played one of them, and I actually played the arcade version. But still, it was really fun. Sega bass fishing has always been fun, no matter how you played it. Yep. Brilliant with the fart sounds. It's a normal stream now. Nice. Reel that sucker in. Excuse me. What does Sonic Mania Plus have that Mania doesn't? It has a whole extra mode called Encore Mode that has, like, different palette settings, slightly different level layouts, and then it also comes with Mighty and Ray as playable characters. You can play them in Encore, or you could also play them in the base game. Usually the Encore DLC is only like $5 or something, and it's totally worth it every time. I got Encore for free. That's cool to hear. Checking on my son just to be safe. Yes. Thank you.
belly for the day. 43 pounds. That's where they're jumping, so there better be a damn fish here. There's my damn fish. Eight sounds a good start. Pretty sure that record was 9-1, and I still gotta hit it. There's definitely a bass here. I need to go to the far right. Come on, bass. Excuse me. Excuse me.
I'm just curious, brilliant. How'd you get Mania and Encore for free? Or at least, how did you get Encore for free? Of course it is. Yeah. The only system I have hacked is a Wii, and I actually don't even use it all that much. Playing that song is such a good game, isn't it, considering when it was made? Dave's gonna be streaming in a bit. I'm gonna maybe finish off this part of the tourney, and then probably call it a day. Seven, eight. Stage and the Mania are really, really good. They work really well, they have a decent challenge, and if you screw up, it was actually your own fault, which is something that's actually really good to have in a Sonic Special Stage. Yeah, Sonic 1 Special Stages are kind of difficult, but then you gotta remember it was the first time they ever did anything like that, too. I'm just so ready for Sonic Origins. I can't wait to play everything like they're new. I've played it a few times, but I've never really sat down and actually played it. sure would like to break this record soon. Basically anything 9 pounds and up. Nice. Do you stream yourself, Brilliant, or do you just play? If you don't already know about it, in Mania, Sonic's got a move called the Drop Dash. If you jump in the air and then hold jump again, you'll actually do a little spin dash just straight from the ground. Hello. When you jump in the air, just hold your jump button right after you jump. Kind of like if you were playing as Tails. Like, say you were playing as Tails and you double tap to fly, or you're playing as Knuckles and you double tap to glide. You just hold down the button as you jump in the air and you'll just do a little dash. See what happens over here. Man, that is a monster-sized fly.
still ain't caught that frickin' record. Well, shoot. Excuse me.
be able to catch that UFO. Sorry if I only just now noticed that. Really distracted for a second. Sonic Mania is really, really good. It's probably the best Sonic game that's come out in, like, a decade. I've played a couple ROM hacks. Probably one of my favorite ones is actually Sonic 3 Complete. It's considered a ROM hack, even though it's most of the original game. Sonic 3 Complete is definitely worth playing. It's basically Sonic 3 and Knuckles thrown onto one ROM, but it has all kinds of different customizable options that you can do on it. Which Splatterhouse? You gotta remember there's four of them. Oh no, I lost my lure! Gamer Kid! 888, how are you doing today? Welcome on in! Well, good, that's exactly where I was going. Let's just go to the dead center of the lake. This is Bassmasters Classic for the Sega Genesis. I am simply gone fishing today. Dang it. You son of a bitch. I was getting high hopes for that one, too. Shoot. There's another one. The UFOs aren't terrible, but they do definitely take some learning to get used to. Hello. You're underwater, so you're already in chemical plant. To the bottom of the depth. Shoot. Come here, you. Probably gotta be the last one I catch on the day before I have to start day 3. This ain't big. It's big. Still not that record I wanted, but it's still big. Take one last stab at this. Do the slow reel. Sure, my son ain't waking up. We'll be right back. good thing I'm right at the tip. I'm coming. Penalized for coming in late. One more day of this lake. I hate this lake. It doesn't help that all the weights are randomized. That's how tall I am. I'm kind of short. Thank you. RNG is really working against me getting this record number. Nice! Got handed a bone on that one.
I
He fell asleep. It happens to the best of us, man. You son of a bitch. That's upsetting. Checking my son real quick just to make sure he's still doing all right. Yep, he's still asleep. I ain't gonna be streaming too much longer though. Lost my lure. Let's see what happens here. And change my line. See if that helps any. Nope, that spooked it. Damn it. Man. Hi, Callie. There's an 8-pounder, that helps. I guess I just ain't gonna catch this record this time. It's the first time I've ever not caught the record. Oh well, I guess. Eh? Take one last shot in the dark. Yeah, I got the Sega Bass Fishing as well. I got it. There is a great big sale on the Dreamcast collection not that long ago. Well, this is the last shot. Fishing games can be fun. You just gotta know what to play. There's another Genesis fishing game that's actually really fun. It's called King Salmon. Yep, oh well. Try one last time. No record this time. Sorry, you did not beat the record. Okay, so Deborah Lake. So we're gonna go ahead, come in here. Talk. So you think you're pretty hot, being in the third tourney and all, huh? Well, my pappy once told me a story about some old-timer that found a stream that led to another part of this lake. He claimed to have seen the legendary monster fish there, but he was overcome with frostbite. If you think you're so hot, let's see you catch that. So I am gonna go ahead and call that for now. Save state saved. Pianito, thanks again for always coming by. I always appreciate your company. Glad I managed to make you fall asleep. That's actually kind of funny to me. But hopefully I can pick this up again another time. Whoa, back up, what? I follow it, yeah. I'm gonna say I follow it. Hang on. A sec, don't leave just yet. You're asking if I had Fatal Frame. I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream, man. Hope you had a good time. I hope to catch you on again another time. Have a good one, man.